It was such a unique thing. You just didn't compete with people directly in any other arcade game. It was always just score. But this one was literally like one person versus the other person. The graphics, the music, the sound effects, everything about the game. It was just such a beautiful package.
プレイステーション。